Socialite turned fashion designer, Carolina Herrera knows exactly the look her clientele are trying to achieve. They're the ladies who have money to wear, and Herrera's deluxe collection is designed to turn heads at that next entrance to a restaurant or charity ball. Recent couture show in Paris, she was busy backstage fielding compliments from devotees, and no wonder, her creations continue to be classically feminine and luxurious. Hollywood to New York to do mainstream fashion, but he hasn't forgotten his showbiz ladies, and the evening gave them a chance to show their appreciation.
Well, it's Bob Mackie, of course. Now, I love Bob. He's a great friend and a great designer.
He'll say, oh, I think I'll try that, or we'll do a little tuck, or we'll do a little this, or a little that. And all of a sudden, it's a wholly different look. He's unique. He is unique. He doesn't do the same thing over and over and over again.
He made his reputation as a costume designer for television, nightclubs, and films. His efforts have won him 6 Emmy Awards and 3 Academy Award nominations.
Well, I don't think I've inspired Bob, but Bob has inspired me a great deal. Bob took me out of a lot of junky-looking costumes and put me into wonderful, slick-looking gowns, and everything he's done for me has been a success. We've never had one failure with anything he's ever worked on with me.
You're so short.
Well, you can get everybody has mumps down there.
The event cost $250 a ticket, and the money raised went to the California Fashion Industry's AIDS Project.
Well, AIDS, of course, has, I think, touched just about everyone's lives nowadays, and for me particularly because my very dearest friend, Rock Hudson, was the first person who really brought it all to the front. And since then, I've lost, I would say over a dozen people that I've worked with, known, danced with, and it's devastating.
It's touched my life because one of my best friends, who was my hairdresser, died of it several years ago, and Wei Bandy, who is a makeup man who I knew, and very many people who I know. So I think it's time that we found a cure.
I won't say any more than this, but in the last year and a half, I've gone to 14 funerals.
I think we all have to be responsible and do everything we can to fight this thing and to make it work the best way possible at this point. And whatever I can do. But we're here to have a good time tonight, no matter what.
The tribute provided a chance to see vintage TV clips featuring many of the show-stopping designs created by Bob Mackie in the past. In 1967, Mackie won the first Emmy Award ever given for costume design.
My very first Diamonds Are a Girl's Best Friend dress, and he said he prayed over it, and it came to him. And this was way, way back before the movie. It was the Broadway musical of Gentlemen Prefer Blondes.
He just realized, he knew exactly what I needed as a dancer, and that was the marvelous thing about Bob.
Cher, who's raised more than a few eyebrows with her Bob Mackie creations, didn't show up. But Carol Burnett made a special effort to say thanks to the costume whiz.
Well, somebody says, oh, it's 25 years as a designer. And I guess it is. Actually, it's a little more than that. And I hadn't really stopped to think about it until I started compiling everything and doing the clips and bringing out the clothes and everything. And it is kind of, it's exhausting to think that I was able to do that much in that amount of time. But I hope it's not the end.
Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Come on, baby, let me thrill your soul. Yeah, come on, baby, let the good times roll. Roll out. Good times roll.